Saturday night! Yeah. 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 Y certainly the start is not what they wanted. That's the fourth goal in a row the Ducks have scored against the Kings. In front of the net, Ducks emerge as a team that attacks at you. With their crash, they're using size. So the Kings got better as the period went along. More puck time in the offensive zone, especially on that power play.
How about for the Anaheim Ducks? They got to be throwing up 2-0.
I think they're just trying to prove that they're not only a one-dimensional attack team. They score so many goals, but at the same time, they rely on a solid core of defense. Not a razzle-dazzle back there, but certainly get the job done. But right now, it's the big forwards going to the front of net, getting loose pucks.
How did the ice look to you?
Look fine. I think it did. The period went along. We saw bouncing in the puck. As far as the speed of the puck, pretty good.
All right, thanks a lot, Jim. Look forward to seeing a little more action out here.
Let's take a look at the highlights from the first period, presented by Bridgestone.